I'm back. You know, I have to say, I really do miss not just vlogging, but being in front of a camera like this. It's been like a month since I uploaded my last video. So Jake, what have you been up to? Well, to start off, the reason why I've stopped uploading is not because I have kind of lost my passion, it is because I've been working full time. And when you work full time and you have a girlfriend, it's a little hard to make videos sometimes. I'm not saying it's impossible. I'm still riding the boosted board. I'm still with my girlfriend Jean. Still drinking overpriced coffee. Still buying expensive gear. This is my new MacBook, my last one I spilt water on a couple of weeks ago. Now I owe my mom over $1,000 that she let me borrow to buy a new MacBook. I know you can buy a PC like $1,000 cheaper and get the exact same thing, but once you go Mac, you never go back. My room's still a massive mess. It was Jean's birthday over the weekend and Ben and I thought we would surprise her with balloons in her room.
That's okay.
What the hell, man?
It's exactly the same thing as through the mirror.
It's safety first, Ben.
Was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
I just realized I've got to turn the lights off because the heat's gonna pop them. I don't know how we managed to fit 25 helium balloons in my car. I also met Jean's parents. They were in Australia for the last week. They're leaving tonight, which today is the 6th or 7th or something like that. I can't go looking like this though. I need to look a bit better. Okay, that looks a little bit more formal in a way. How do you think meeting your parents went? And I learned a bit of Korean, so 안녕하세요, 제게요, 반가워요, which basically means hi, my name is Jake, nice to meet you in Korean. I'm pretty proud of myself learning that. It only took me about a week to learn all that stuff. So I'm pretty happy. So yeah, it's just a little update video. I have been making videos, I just haven't made the time to edit them. I have one coming up regarding the black market in Melbourne, which should be really cool. I've just got to finish editing it, which I'll probably do tomorrow or maybe the next day. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for sticking around and I will catch you when I catch you. Okay, bye.